Thanks so much for coming tonight.
Sawmill Brewing Company's newest beer is about far more than adding a new flavor.
We are releasing a very special beer tonight named Walter Amber Ale after a good friend of mine, Ryan Jopek.
Ryan Jopek died in 2006 while serving his last mission in Iraq.
He was one of the most genuine, kind, approachable people I can remember.
Chris Berger served alongside Jopek. Berger is now a brewer at Sawmill, and he wanted to name a beer after his fallen friend. At first, he wasn't sure what Jopek's family would think about the idea.
My first thought when I heard that they wanted to name a beer for Ryan, I just thought of him smiling and chuckling. I'm sure he is getting quite the kick out of it.
The name Walter in the Walter Amber Ale pays homage to Ryan's truck, which is named after Hall of Fame football player Walter Payton.
People that know Ryan then would know what it's about instead of making it really obvious.
Those who knew Ryan knew the truck was an important part of his life.
When he got home on leave, the first place he went was to the garage to get in his truck and drive his truck. It was everything.
It is his truck and always will be.
The community's continued support of Ryan Jopek's memory means the world to his family.
I don't think I could survive this journey without the support of the community behind me.
It is a thrill to know that there are people out there who haven't forgotten. Everybody has their own way of remembering, and this is just another way of doing that.
Not only does Berger hope the beer will serve as a way for people to remember Jopek, but also to remind people to continue supporting one another.
The whole community came together to make this a reality for a fallen soldier, which is amazing. And that's kind of what we're hoping the beer can kind of stand for too, is, you know, what the community can do when we all come together.
We are covering the news in Merrill, Dakota Sherrick, NewsWatch 12.